Sometimes I think it makes no sense to believe in anything. When you're young, you're sure that knowledge has no frontiers. You're convinced that everything will be exactly the way you want it to be when you're young. Now it's all so far away, like it never happened. Real life began in 1915 when I became a soldier, hearing the rapturous cries about the grandeur of the Empire and the Kaiser. Neither the weight of my rifle nor the roars of an old Feldwebel who bossed us around to the range shook my conviction that we were building a new and just world where we would have a worthy place. It seemed undignified to me then, and I consoled her, secretly ashamed of my tears. Now I understand how she felt, that she wouldn't see me return to her, her only son, once a bookish boy with good manners, but now a skinny, unkempt young man in a baggy uniform. And she didn't, having died of starvation a few months before our defeat in the war, when there was Flanders, with heavy battles and gas attacks by the British. In stupor from the rumbling and death, we just fought without thinking about the future. Dreams replaced reality, and we died without knowing it. Life made us the world's vagabonds, masters of the... Let's move it, boys! We're moving out soon! Willibald, be careful not to drop the crates! This ammo is fresh enough as it is, and if you soak it all in a puddle, you might as well throw it away. Tell me, Fegelein, what happens to ammo like that, remember?
Huh? Of course I remember, Herr Feldwebel. I had an assistant in Poland, a total slacker. He got cartridges wet and was too lazy to dry them up. And then the Ivans pushed forward, the case was torn off and... He bolted with a crate of that unfortunate ammo at the speed of an express train. He would have made it to his hometown of Dresden if it hadn't been for the second defense line half a kilometer away.
Fegelein is an excellent soldier. You can rely on him. Sometimes he is as stubborn as a draft horse, but he will never leave anyone in trouble. When we were retreating in Poland, we received orders to burn an estate, or rather barns filled with harvest, so that the Russians got nothing. But he refused to do it because his peasants so rebelled against the destruction of grain and hay grown by someone else's hands. Somebody reported it. The investigation began. We barely managed to settle the case, otherwise I would have been sent to a penal battalion. Gottfried successfully greased an HQ Feldwebel's palm, and the case was lost in the confusion of the retreat. It's Gottfried over there, by the way. What is he carrying? Damn, Hauptmann Eckel is here somewhere. If he sees him, we'll all be in trouble. Gefreiter Hollmann!
Gefreiter Hollmann, my general.
Gefreiter Hollmann, would you care to explain where you've been? What a sight. Where's your virtue, corporal? As our scripture teacher used to say, Hollmann, you're hopeless. You'll end up behind bars or in a traveling circus.
My general, you are slandering an honest soldier. Frau Kochenhausen loved me like a son because I honored the catechism like my own mother. As a true German and a Christian, I always believed in the commandments of God's law. Believed that a true man must have a generous wife, a great many children, and attend church every Sunday. Even in that war in Flanders, I would go to Sunday Mass at the local monastery, while you, my general, were catching lice and playing cards.
I never would have thought that Gottfried was so devout and loved church. Is this true?
Only this rogue is not telling you the whole story about going to church. He attended Mass and ended up stealing a whole box of 1908 vintage Rheinhausen from the monastery cellar. Leave God laws alone, you old church thief.
Story of my life, my boy. My virtue is as hard as hearts of cheese. But this godless man doesn't believe in it. This time, I was just looking around and I happened to come across a poor abandoned hen. She was completely alone and her eyes pleaded for me to take her with me. Now, she and I are going to have a chat. We just need to find a secluded nook.
There's no time, Gotti. We're moving out soon. Damn, Eckel is coming. Hide your feathered friend, quick!
Leutnant Kau! Have your men finished unloading? Müller, what's with the slackness? Why are your men hanging around the train? We need to move out to the position specified by HQ.
We've almost finished, Herr Hauptmann. We're checking the equipment and Feldwebel Müller's men are helping to unload the ammo.
We'll be ready to move out in about an hour and a half.
Everything is going according to plan, Herr Hauptmann. What about the artillery promised us? It never arrived.
Damn you and that artillery, Müller. I don't recognize the German army. It's a disgrace. There's no order. They should have been waiting for us here by now, but still no news. HQ is also shrugging their shoulders. They don't know anything definitively. No, it can't go on like this for long. A strong hand must put things in order. All right, finish it up. We are marching out in 2 hours. If the artillery doesn't show up between now and then, please leave a man to lead them to us later. But for God's sake, not a recruit who only knows his way to the latrine and his beloved Gretchen. That's all, gentlemen. Report to messengers when you are ready.
Los geht's. The old Brockert, the mothballed hope of the fatherland. Those like him drove recruits to death in the war before this one, reveling in power over helpless children and fearing the front lines like fire. Now they've crawled back out under their banners. Well, let's hope Lange gets well soon and comes back. We can trust him to get us through. All right, let's do it, Otto. I'll find the fan of religion now where he's hiding. And if need be, I'll leave him to wait for the artillery. He'll surely lead them to the right place. You check on your own men. We could move out at any moment. You can see for yourself, nothing is clear. Gotti, we're waiting. You've got a map with a route. As soon as the artillery appears, lead them to us and be careful.
Bereit zum Feuern auf Ihren Befehl. Befehl zum Ausrücken. Los geht's!
There are 2 roads in the area that lead to the target. Off-road driving is a dubious idea. Everything is muddy. So we choose a road and go ahead.
Zu Ihren Diensten, Kommandant. Sagen Sie mir nur, was ich zerstören soll. Der Marschbefehl wurde erteilt. Bereit zum Einsatz. Die ganze Welt ist ein Arsch? Dann sind wir das Zentrum.
It could have fired at us, damn it. It's been a long time since I've seen our planes in the air. Never mind, spring is coming. It's early this year, it's sowing time soon. Whether Annalen will manage or not, we can't miss the opportunity.
Kommandant, wie laufen Ihre Befehle?
Los geht's!
Zu Ihren Diensten, Kommandant! Die deutsche Infanterie ist immer bereit! Packen wir es an! Wir sind auf dem Weg! Ja? Melde mich, Herr Offizier!
Hey, ihr Lämmer! Für uns geht's wieder zur Schlachtung!
Befehle verstanden! Befehl ausführen! Wir sind gleich da! Verstanden! Ausführen! Verstanden! Die Motoren brummen und unsere Geschütze sind geladen. Wir werden den Feind mit deutscher Präzision vernichten, Kommandant. Die ganze Welt ist ein Arsch? Dann sind wir das Zentrum, Kommandant.
Auf in die Schlacht, Kameraden!
Yes, the strongest positions. But we fell flat on our faces as always. If this bastion is Germany's last hope, she has nothing more to hope for. It looks like these bunkers were used by the Bowers as storage, and there are still rotten vegetables inside. There are no weapons. These concrete walls are good for nothing, so we shouldn't have high hopes for them. We need to dig trenches and connect them, otherwise we will be swept away with the first opportunity. We'll occupy pillboxes and put machine gunners in them. The rest of us will dig trenches. Keep moving! It won't take the Yankees long to get here.
There's no doubt we're on the spot. Feldwebel Müller, how can you, an old soldier, make such a speech in front of your subordinates? It's boorish, and you disgrace your uniform, Feldwebel. We'll come back to this matter later. Lieutenant Grau, position your self-propelled guns on the second line so that they can lay down a crossfire. Müller, have you given the necessary instructions? Good. According to the defense scheme, the bridge and the surroundings are mined, so you shouldn't leave large forces there. Concentrate them in the most important areas. My HQ will be nearby, in that house over there. That's all, gentlemen.
Ja, Kommandant. Wir befolgen Ihre Befehle bis zu unserem letzten Atemzug.
You shouldn't stick your neck out, Ludwig. I'm afraid that old Dobermann is going to ruin your life. He can easily inform on you. And punishment is delivered shortly now.
He won't do anything to me, and we both understand that. Even for him, it is clear that the situation is frustrating, to say the least. And that all hollering about holding the enemy on the border is illusory. There's a catastrophic shortage of experienced soldiers. And if we squander our survivors, things will get even worse. Hide your SPGs well. You're our main firepower. My guys will check to see if the bridge is mined, but I have considerable doubts about that. I hope Gottfried gets here soon. Then we'll have covering fire. The Americans don't fight without artillery. I'm sure we'll feel it soon. Take care of yourself, buddy.
Jawohl, Kommandant! Achtung! Los geht's!
Sagen Sie mir nur, was ich zerstören soll. Bereit zum Feuern auf Ihren Befehl. Jawohl! Befehl wird ausgeführt.
Befehle verstanden.
Sie geben den Befehl und wir werden folgen.
Für das Vaterland!
Bereit zum Feuern auf Ihren Befehl.
Hey, ihr Lämmer! Für uns geht's wieder zur Schlachtung. Jawohl, Kommandant.
Melde mich, Herr Offizier. Immer bereit. Verstanden? Packen wir es an.
Zu Ihren Diensten, Kommandant. Bereit zum Angriff.
Los, los, los!
Befehle verstanden.
Die ganze Welt ist ein Arsch? Dann sind wir das Zentrum.
Bereit zum Einsatz. Deutsche Soldaten, zeigt, was ihr könnt. Verstanden. Der Marschbefehl wurde erteilt. Wir warten auf Ihre Befehle, Kommandant. Kommandant, wie lauten Ihre Befehle? Wir sind auf dem Weg. Befehle verstanden. Sie geben den Befehl und wir werden folgen. Bereit zum Feuern auf Ihren Befehl. Die Gruppe ist bereit für den Einsatz. Oder will hier jemand eine Kaffeepause?
Kommandant? Ja? Der Marschbefehl wurde erteilt. Wir sind auf dem Vormarsch. Hier müsste mal der Acker umgepflügt werden. Legen wir los.
Die Gruppe ist bereit für den Einsatz. Oder will hier jemand eine Kaffeepause? Wir warten auf Ihre Befehle, Kommandant.
Ja, Kommandant. Wir befolgen Ihre Befehle bis zu unserem letzten Atemzug.
Wir warten auf Ihre Befehle, Kommandant. Bereit zum Feuern auf Ihren Befehl.
Zu Ihren Diensten, Kommandant.
Kommandant, wie lauten Ihre Befehle?
Kommandant, wie lauten Ihre Befehle?
Bereit zum Angriff. Zu Ihren Diensten, Kommandant. Sandsäcke? Ja, verstanden. Kommandant? Rückt auf den angegebenen Platz vor. Zum Sieg! Angriff ist die beste Verteidigung. Sie geben den Befehl und wir werden folgen. Die Gruppe ist bereit für den Einsatz. Oder will hier jemand eine Kaffeepause? Verstanden. Wir verstärken die Position. Jawohl, Kommandant. Bereit zum Einsatz. Hey, ihr Lämmer. Für uns geht's wieder zur Schlachtung. Sagen Sie mir nur, was ich zerstören soll. Gehen wir rein. Nur keine Scheu. Allzeit bereit. Na toll, noch eine Schlacht. Das habe ich vermisst. Füllt die Sandsäcke mit Sand. Befehle verstanden.
Wie lauten Ihre Befehle? Schütze, bereit.
Zu allem bereit, Kommandant. Zu Ihren Diensten, Kommandant. Hey, ihr Lämmer, für uns geht's wieder zur Schlachtung. Ein guter Graben kann nie schaden. Zu allem bereit, Kommandant. Zu allem bereit, Kommandant.
eingraben! Schnell! Zum Sieg! Bereit zum Einsatz. Kommandant? Alle rein! Macht es euch bequem! Bereit zum Feuern auf Ihren Befehl. Sagen Sie mir nur, was ich zerstören soll. Los! Eingraben! Wir warten auf Ihre Befehle, Kommandant. Sie geben den Befehl und wir werden folgen.
Die deutsche Infanterie ist immer bereit.
Bereit zum Einsatz. Na toll, noch eine Schlacht. Das habe ich vermisst. Wir müssen uns eingraben. Befehle verstanden. Kommandant? Nehmt das Gebäude ein! Jawohl, Kommandant. Die Gruppe ist bereit für den Einsatz. Oder will hier jemand eine Kaffeepause? Zu Ihren Diensten, Kommandant. Los geht's! Geht in dem Gebäude in Deckung! Ein bisschen schlammig, aber es ist fast wie zu Hause. Jawohl, Befehl wird ausgeführt. Kommandant, wie lauten Ihre Befehle? Setzen Sie sich ans Steuer. Bereit zum Angriff. Kommandant, wie lauten Ihre Befehle? Los, eingraben!
Bereit zum Einsatz. Die Motoren brummen und unsere Geschütze sind geladen. Wir werden den Feind mit deutscher Präzision vernichten.
Hey, ihr Lämmer, für uns geht's wieder zur Schlachtung. Bereit zum Feuern auf Ihren Befehl. Sie geben den Befehl und wir werden folgen. Wir warten auf Ihre Befehle, Kommandant.
Hello? Who are you? This way, quickly! Keep your weapons where I can see them!
Zu Ihren Diensten, Kommandant.
Unteroffizier Havertz, Herr Feldwebel. 5th Parachute Battalion, or rather, what is left of it. We couldn't hold out any longer. There was a lot of them, vehicles, artillery. We were able to contain the infantry, but the tanks that came raised everything to the ground. We've been retreating for 3 days. It's a miracle we broke away from the pursuit. Now there are only Yankees in front of you. There are no friends left.
I'm sorry, my friend. What do you intend to do next? Join us. Experienced soldiers will be of great use to us. You must might run into some peacocks in the rear and be court-martialed as deserters.
No, Herr Feldwebel. We are on our way to Cologne, where our reserve unit and command must be. If we don't come back, they'll consider us deserters for sure. You know, I hear that the families of deserters are dealt with harshly. You are a soldier too, and you must understand me.
I stopped being surprised a long time ago, my friend. Well, I won't force you to stay. Have a good trip. You deserve a little rest at least.
Everyone take positions. Calm down, kids. Don't fall back. Don't get nervous. We're holding the defense.
Hear our guns firing. And this is a Yankee machine gun. You can't mistake it for anything else. It looks like the guys whom we met recently have run into somebody. I hope they can make it. We can't go to their aid now and leave the front line here bare. Keep your eyes open. Control the road we used to get here.
Hey, ihr Lämmer! Für uns geht's wieder zur Schlachtung!
Our commander is running away. The rats are fleeing the ship. What about us? Have we already been written off?
Keep calm. Let the hawk run, but we keep fighting. I'll take command. Stop panicking.
Los geht's. Weiß auf der Vorsicht. Sagen Sie mir nur, was ich zerstören soll.
Condition, but it's not working. Either the primers are not calibrated or the explosives are damped.
Did you check it like I told you to? Did you?
Damn it, Jörg!
I checked, Herr Müller, I did. It has ammonia, but low quality, it seems. Most likely it's damped, but you can't tell just by how it looks. Allow us to counterattack. My boys and I will drive away the enemy and breach that damn bridge, I swear!
Rückt auf den angegebenen Platz vor.
Calm down, Jörg. You'll rashly kill yourself and your men. While the Americans are quiet, we'll counterattack, but do it smartly. We'll use the Terrence folds and small gullies going down to the river. Crawl up as close as we can and hit them by surprise. Otto, you and your boys will cover us with fire from where you are. Let's do it and see whose bayonet is stronger.
Na toll, noch eine Schlacht. Das habe ich vermisst.
Die Motoren brummen und unsere Geschütze sind geladen. Wir werden den Feind mit deutscher Präzision vernichten. Jawohl, Kommandant. Bereit zum Einsatz. Vorwärts, Feuer bereit. Auf geht's! Wir sind gleich da! Immer bereit! Wir haben es geschafft! Jetzt haben wir einen guten Grund zum Tanzen! Querschläger, Glück gehabt!
Proud of you guys. We did it. Jörg, check those unfortunate charges under the bridge. The rest of us are on the defensive for now.
Herr Feldwebel, it looks like I was right. The ammonia is really damp. The packaging was crappy. There's nothing you can do about it, Herr Feldwebel.
Yeah, that's too bad. We don't have enough TNT to blow it up. Although, yeah, I have an idea. We can look for mines and crates in the enemy's positions and bring them down to the bridge. We'll find something to initiate the charge. Come on, let's move it, boys! Their artillery was firing from that area. They couldn't take up positions too far away, or else the Yankee forward detachment wouldn't have come so bravely onto the bridge without strong support. It would be a good idea to tickle them while we have a chance. It's decided. I'll make a little raid to the other bank with a few men. Maybe I can catch their artillery by surprise. Why the hell not? I bet they have SPGs. I doubt they had time to bring in towed howitzers so fast. We'll take some Panzerfaust with us. They'll come in handy.
Jawohl, Herr Feldwebel. Would you like to make a wager? I bet a bottle of Kümmel that the Johnnies brought in towed howitzers. They're really good at it.
Zu Ihren Diensten, Kommandant!
Don't grab your fate by the balls too hard, Jörg. If it works out, we drink the bottle anyway. All right, let's go!
Melde mich, Herr Offizier!
Die Gruppe ist bereit für den Einsatz. Oder will hier jemand eine Kaffeepause?
Their artillery was firing from that area. They couldn't take up positions too far away, or else the Yankee forward detachment wouldn't have come so bravely onto the bridge without strong support. It would be a good idea to tickle them while we have a chance. It's decided. I'll make a little raid to the other bank with a few men. Maybe I can catch their artillery by surprise. Why the hell not? I bet they have SPGs. I doubt they had time to bring in towed howitzers so fast. We'll take some Panzerfaust with us. They'll come in handy.
Zur Schlachtung. Befehle verstanden.
Jawohl, Herr Feldwebel. Would you like to make a wager? I bet a bottle of Kümmel that the Johnnies brought in towed howitzers. They're really good at it.
Bereit zum Einsatz.
Don't grab your fate by the balls too hard, Jörg. If it works out, we drink the bottle anyway. All right, let's go.
Ja, Kommandant. Wir befolgen Ihre Befehle bis zu unserem letzten Atemzug. Die deutsche Infanterie ist immer bereit.
Bereit zum Angriff. Kommandant, wie lauten Ihre Befehle?
Ja? Befehl wird ausgeführt.
Kommandant. Jawohl, Kommandant. Hey, ihr Lämmer! Für uns geht's wieder zur Schlachtung!
Die Motoren brummen und unsere Geschütze sind geladen. Wir werden den Feind mit deutscher Präzision vernichten. Rückt auf den angegebenen Platz vor.
Wir warten auf Ihre Befehle, Kommandant.
Zu Ihren Diensten, Kommandant. Verstanden? Packen wir es an. Bereit zum Einsatz. Jawohl, Kommandant.
Bereit zum Feuern auf Ihren Befehl. Verstanden. Deutsche Infanterie bereit zum Kampf. Wir warten auf Ihre Befehle, Kommandant. Bereit zum Angriff. Ich wollte schon immer mal so ein Auto fahren.
Kommandant, wir lauten Ihre Befehle. Feuerbereit!
I was right. Damn it. It's an SPG and it looks like they're waiting for an ammo shipment. Tempting. We're waiting for supplies and we'll hit when they'll be unloading. Gunners and suppliers are not infantry of the line. They're not likely to give us a decent fight.
Wir sind auf dem Weg.
We're waiting for trucks with shells to arrive. And when they do, we'll catch the Yankees off guard. The first thing we do is cut the gunners off from the cars. Or the machine guns mounted on them will make our life very difficult. But right now, lay low and fire only on my command.
Los geht's! Äußerste Vorsicht! Verstanden. Melde mich, Herr Offizier!
Kommandant? Ich übernehme das Kommando über den Wagen. Setzen Sie sich ans
Steuer! Die ganze Welt ist ein Arsch? Dann sind wir das Zentrum! Wir sind auf dem Vormarsch!
Kommandant, wie lauten Ihre Befehle? Bereit zum Einsatz!
Bereit zum Feuern auf Ihren Befehl!
Sie geben den Befehl und wir werden folgen.
Befehle verstanden. Befehl ausführen. Der Marschbefehl wurde erteilt.
There's nothing more to do here. Let's leave.
That was a loud rumble, Herr Feldwebel. Did you find them? Is everything all right? We didn't waste time here. We've collected something and stacked them near a pillar. It's not enough yet, but we'll do it much faster with your help.
So allem bereit.
Unser Kleines im Stich?
Yes, Jörg. They won't bother us anymore. And I was right. They had SPGs. All right, let's deal with the bridge. The Yanks obviously don't like our insolence. And sooner or later, they're going to get mad. And then we are in trouble.
Angriff ist die beste Verteidigung. Wir warten auf Ihre Befehle, Kommandant.
Wie lauten Ihre Befehle? Verstanden. Ja? Die Motoren brummen und unsere Geschütze sind geladen. Wir werden den Feind mit deutscher Präzision vernichten.
Oh, ein Treffer!
Das ist mal was Neues! Marschbefehl wird ausgeführt. Melde dich, Herr Offizier.
General, the order has been fulfilled. I've brought jet sweepers to our aid. I thought we'd never get to see them. They're all young men, my God. But they're serious. I hope they won't let us down. Their men in charge assured me they know how to shoot. How are you doing here?
Things are getting ugly, Gotti. We can't hold out much longer. There's no communication, no backup in sight. Our hard-headed field marshal is out of the picture. So we have to make our own decision, and fast. To hell with the Millennium Reich and its top brass. I want to save those who are still alive, not sign papers saying he died a heroic death in the name of the Führer and Germany. Shit! Tell the gunners to fire at concentrated enemy forces. Tell them to fire a volley and split as fast as they can. We'll take advantage of that and get out of position fast, too. Attention, everybody! As soon as the artillery finishes its work, we'll retreat in an orderly fashion. I lead the column. The more coordinated we are, the better our chances of staying alive.
Don't worry. I'll do everything exactly. I'm already an authority figure like the Führer for those gunners. This is Holman speaking. That's right, Gefreiter Holman. Did your boys run away yet? All right. Open fire on the concentrated enemy, yes? Shoot a heavy volley, then quickly withdraw and we'll follow you. Yeah, that's all. Go ahead.
Präziser Schuss. Ziel zerstört. Es ist Zeit! Los geht's! Gott ist mit uns! Vorwärts zum Sieg! Jawohl, Kommandant! Zum Sieg! Für das Vaterland! Jawohl, Kommandant! Angriff ist die beste Verteidigung. Bereit zum Feuern auf Ihren Befehl.
Auf in die Schlacht, Kameraden!
Mehr Feuer und Sie werden zurückweichen!
out, all of you, quickly, before the Yankees come to their senses. We must break away from them at all costs.
Somsie!